Fine, just don't leave me alone, or some, like, D-list villain will hit on me or ask to do a heist with me, and the longer we wait, we... Okay, she's gone.
Kite Man.
What was that? Whoa. Did I just hear the wind say, Kite Man?
I think you're alone.
Hell yeah!
Good God.
With tuppence for paper and strings, you can have your own set of wings. With your feet on the ground, you're a bird in flight. With your fist holding tight to the string of your kite. Oh, let's go fly a kite up to the highest height. Let's go fly a kite and send it soaring up through the atmosphere, up where the air is clear. Oh, let's go fly a kite.
Admit you're nothing without me, and you walk away alive. Or you can die.
Well, easy choice. Lovely bar mitzvah. Mazel, mazel.
Are you leaving?
Ah, no.
I...
Boom!
Oh, God. Is that a bouquet of roses? You realize that's like handing me a bunch of baby heads, right?
Baby heads with baby bodies. Guess it's one step ahead of you. Okay, man.
This is actually very sweet of you, what you done here.
Yeah, you look banging.
Oh, God. You make this so hard. Okay, are you ready?
Did you check out my apartment number? It was a 66. I did a little flipperoo on that second numero 6 to make it real nice.
This was a mistake.
Ben Franklin was a fraud. What did this so-called great man ever give us?
Bifocals. The Franklin stove.
Daylight savings time.
Never mind.
You're willing to go first into this death trap?
If herein lies my lady's diamond, then... Totes.
Works for me.
Survive my first trap.
Might want to hold on tight there, gang. Looks like your crew's bagging a few extra LBs.
Not you, man. You look banging, as per usual.
You know, it's great. I wish I had that kind of insane level of confidence. It's like you genuinely do not care what other people think.
I care about what you think.
Well, that's really sweet of you to say.
And I care about that ass.
Okay. Look, you're not traditionally the kind of dude I date. You know, you're just not. But against all logic and reason, I do like you.
Like?
I mean, we've had sex.
Nice. Oh, hey, this is my roommate, Bill, a.k.a. The Bildo.
Hey, I'm Ivy. I'm his girlfriend.
Hell yeah. You know... This was my first time at the Villies. Always wanted to go, never got invited. Until last week, I got nominated for Best D-Lister at the less publicized, but definitely equally prestigious, Technical Villy Awards.
Did you win?
I did not. Lost to a guy with a gun for a penis, but...
Are you okay?
Kite Man doesn't run a lot. Uses kites, mostly.
This water made the plants huge, and I am part plant, so it could have the same effect on me.
I know I can't stop you from doing this. So in case it kills you or gives you really bad diarrhea, I couldn't live with myself if I didn't ask you...
Wait, what do you...
This special question.
Oh, dear.
Will you do me the honor of making me Mr.
There's no box.
Poison Ivy?
You know what, let's circle back on this, just maybe after the apocalypse, right?
Not a no. Hell yeah!
Now that I've taken care of any unwanted interference, eel, step out here where I can shoot you more easily.
I was determined to share a life with you. You know, some might call it stalking. Ivy, I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you in our modest, ranch-style, suburban home, grilling,
needless proteins, of course, and spending weekends shuttling our four kids between soccer, ballet, karate, and capoeira, which is this sick combination of ballet and karate. Spending Sunday dinners at my parents' house as soon as they allow us back into their lives, of course. And just a lot of chilling on the couch, binging some premium streaming content and looking at our phones, no judgment style. Ivy, you are the wind beneath my kite.
What? Ah, had it! I didn't care when they were taking giant dumps all over the fucking city, but this is a $13,000 Vera Wang!
Okay, 13. So, you know, are we doing the traditional thing where the bride's parents pay for the wedding?
Dr. Psycho's dead. Hold my hair.
Yeah, sure, honey.
My love potion?
I stole your juice and I gave it to these kids. Hell yeah!
You're an idiot.
Ooh, you mispronounced genius.
No, that potion makes people fall in love with me and then kills them.
What?
Yes, what did you think, you kite fucking freak? My name is Poison Ivy.
Damn. See, this is why I stick to the kites. So simple.
Thanks, bud. BT Dubs, I don't currently have a bladder infection, but the best prevention is to keep crushing these Vodka Cranny Crank Crants.
Those years in jail kept me from achieving my own greatness. But when people hear how I used a kite for my fiendish revenge, I'll be the most famous kite-related person in history.
Just to double check, what color petals am I looking for?
Magenta.
Right, right. That's like a reddish pink.
No, it's a purplish pink. Don't touch the reddish pink ones. They're paralytic, okay?
Cool. And, ballpark, how long does that take to kick in? You know what? Doesn't matter, because I definitely didn't touch the reddish pink one. There in a few. Oh, boy. I touched the reddish pink one.
Yeah, I see that.
Well, it's too late. Once again, everything is ruined.
It doesn't have to be on the... Hey, I'm an ordained minister. I got a license online, and I made it into a lanyard. Pretty legit, huh? So what do you think, huh? Can I marry you?
Wow. Harley with the backup plan.
Oh, good for you, Reverend. Fuck you.
Listen, about me. So yeah, he's a kind, loving, supportive partner. And the only miracle here is that you two ghouls somehow raised him. And another thing, he's not lucky to have me. I'm lucky to have him. So fuck off.
Hell yeah. See you at the wedding?
Oh, wait, hold on. Is that a boom tube?
Sorry, just got excited and...
You must come home and marry Tabitha. For the safety and livelihood of your entire kingdom.
What about what I want?
What you're saying? You are none away.
Is this an elaborate prelude to mermaid strippers? I said I did not want strippers.
No.
We don't speak your language. Is there another way we can communicate?
You do know that speaking louder will not help them understand you.
It might.
Thanks, Bat. Couldn't have done it without you.
Thank you, Eel. This is just what I needed to obliterate you once and for all.
I got Two-Face.
I got Scarecrow.
I have... Oh, dear God.
You're looming.
All right, well, I'll take, if you don't mind, if you could just scooch just a little. Boom. On-site coordinator. Looking kind of brittle there. Won't see a count. I want to go home. Excuse me, if this wasn't a date, why'd you bring me back to your place?
For the antidote.
Oh, I thought that was just a line.
Why would I use a line on you?
I don't know. I mean, why would you even have me come? I mean, a cab would have been faster. You know it. I know it. We all know it.
Jeez.
Ah! Zombie eye! Zombie eye!
Wait.
My kite senses are fluttering.
It's Morse code.
You know Morse code?
Of course. Sailors and kiters use signal lamps to transmit Morse code without being detected.
I still sometimes can't get over the fact Ivy has sex with you.
Oh, she does.
Look, geez, when you ran out on us, huh, Eel?
Hello, my dear.
Oh, no. Come on, Bat. Maybe we're not too late.
Soon I'll have the retribution you owe me, Plastic Man. Consider this just a down payment!
Okay, so Nora needs a blood transfusion, but unfortunately her blood type is as rare as her blood disease.
Ever my unique butterfly.
Once you inject this serum, it will change your blood type to Nora's, and then we can give your healthy blood to your wife.
Your wife!
But the transfusion will kill you.
Why
the hell? Okay, you know what? I can't wait around until you graduate from DeVry! I'm going to save Ivy!
Whoa, whoa, whoa! That is a sophisticated piece of cloth in wood. It took years of training with my sim.
And she is soaring majestically.
Kite Man, to the rescue! I'll protect us, babe. Maybe they took the weapons from the guests, but they didn't check. The hell? Up crosswind, up shield!
All right, Kite Man, you win.
Of course I do. My ray will turn you into a petrified statue for my mantle. That is, if I don't smash you to bits.
Let's do the movie.
Man, we're here. I wanted to take you out for Tendon. Excuse me, sir, maybe I'm listed under Man, comma, Kite, or the Kite Man, sometimes that. Oh, okay, wait, hang on. I know what happened here. You don't recognize me without the kite? I'm sorry there.
I think put the kite away, maybe.
Well, that's actually easier said than done. Okay. Anybody got an Allen key?
You know what? I'm just really kind of worn out from all the heist stuff. It's just kind of hard being such a weak woman and whatnot.
Yeah, not bad. But hey, I'll do all the heavy lifting, so you're gonna have to break a nail. It'll be a breeze. Breeze.
Yep.
This is because my powers are wind-based.
You don't have... Oh, Kite Man!
Hell yeah.
I tossed the hot sauce packet out of that belt inside my pants! It's Sriracha!
That Harley stuff was a stupid fling and a mistake, and I promise it will never happen again.
If you don't want to marry me, just say it, so I can go to a bar and get loaded and get into an argument with somebody about what the most metal album of all time is, and then start crying for no reason and puke on myself.
Oh, Kite Man, I do want to marry you. And if you, you know, were a metal album, you'd be Appetite for Destruction, you know?
What? GNR's not even metal. What are we even talking about? Is this...
Chuck, I...
Sitting in that rented out kids dance studio, it hit me.
The only reason I got nominated was because of Ivy. Dating her made me want to be a better person, a better villain. Hell, when I first met her, I was a delusional nobody himbo. Now, I'm big enough to lose Best D-lister.
But Ivy left you.
Yeah, and now I'm with Lisa, and she rules. Things are working out for the old Kite Man. And win or lose tonight, they seem to be working out for you too.
Okay, let's do this.
Hell no.
What?
I should have known the third time I proposed, every step in our relationship I've had to do over and over and over, and I'm not. After all of this, I'm not redoing my wedding.
Don't you want to marry me?
Of course I do, but you don't.
I saw your face during the vows, and I knew your heart wasn't in it. I may be simple, but I'm not a fool. It is hard to finally admit it, but since you refuse to, I will. I'm not the person for you.
No. Oh, shit.
Like you said, Ivy, I deserve the best.
All at once, you're lighter than air. You can dance on the breeze over houses and trees with your pistol and tight to the string of your kite.